The true meaning of his famous painting, Les Demoiselles d'Avignon, is nothing else but turning women into passive objects of male desire.
Well, I'm going to go ahead and speak on behalf of all men here and say that she's right. Proto-Cubist depictions of women in modern art in a two-dimensional plane as portrayed as shapes, that is peak male desire. We love our shapes. You know, even if Picasso painted them to intentionally be unfeminine. Either way, those triangles get us going.